Hello friends, this is a simple video to show you how you can turn off automatic updates on your iPhone related to music, apps and few other things. So let's see it. First of all, open the settings. Now you can see the first option, that is your profile. Tap on it. Now you can see the option iTunes and App Store. After iCloud, tap on iTunes and App Store. If it's not signed in, it's going to ask for your Apple ID and password. Now you can see the app automatic downloads, that is music, apps, books and audiobooks updates. So there are four things right now that you can so three of them are turned off and updates is turned on. So you can simply swipe it to the left side to turn it off, just like this. You can also turn it on if you want to, you know, few of these things. If you want to your music to be downloaded automatically, you can simply, you know, turn it on. However, it should be, I have turned it off now. Alright, it's turned off. Now other thing is that even if you are turning one of these things and you don't want to use your mobile data, so you can simply, you know, you can see the option that you use mobile data, use mobile network for automatic downloads. You can simply turn it off, just like this. So this is how you can do it. It's very simple and you should try it. You should try it right now. Thank you for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for more tips.